Hey! Hello, we're the Offspring. You guys are dirty. Okay. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, all right. We wrote this next song about prison because it's one of our favorite places to meet new people. This song's called Walla Walla.
Mess up again. Going to prison, you're off to the fed. You got it up easy so many times. Guess no one told you how to get a life. Judge wasn't leaving like he was before. Got 3 to 5 and it kicked out the door. The public defender really to try. Then all that you did it. Get a life. Hey, Walla, I see you when I Walla Walla. Stop on the wrist, well, and not this time. It's the destination. Hey, Walla, I'll see you when I Walla Walla. Stop on the ring, sweating, not this time. Leave this new life for all his brother. Leave it, take it for the others. Well, we'll see ya. Alex was tempted, so he's in a drive. He's like that apartment that you put her eyes.
God damn it, I'm having fun. Noodles, do me a favor. Would you look at all the goddamn people out there today?
There's somewhere between 50 and 500,000 people here today.
There's somewhere in there. I wasn't sure about it, but I can tell now they know how to have a good time. You know what I'm saying?
Up to me now, and I feel it's so beautiful.
like I'm kind of stupid, dumb shit, goddamn.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot. Noodles, would you look at all the people out here? All these goddamn kids being drunk and unruly and causing general mayhem. I gotta know, are you guys proud of yourselves?
Separated.
Thanks a lot. Maybe life is like a ride on a freeway, dodging bullets while you're trying to find your way. Everyone's around but no one does a damn thing. It breaks me down, but I won't let them. If I see staring at the sun. Hey! Waving around, I need to feel like right, thanks a lot. Hey, are you guys having a good time? All right. God damn it, I'm having a good time. You having a good time, Noodles?
I'm having a fucking great time.
Yeah. But you know what? I was noticing something I got to call your guys' attention to here for just a second. I've been noticing that there's a lot of girls coming over to the top here, crowd surfing, and they're getting really groped, you know what I mean? Now I think just because a girl wants to go crowd surfing or whatever, that doesn't give the guys the right to molest them, you know what I'm saying? So if you're a guy and you see a girl passing over her head, give her a break, all right? You know what I'm saying? And if you're a girl and you see a guy passing overhead, I want you to grab his fucking balls. La 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 la. Alright, now do me a favor and sing along to this one, alright? I wrote her off for the 10th time today. And practiced all the things I would say. But she came over, I lost my nerve. I took her back and made her dessert.
us friends. Give them a hand one more time. Let them know it. Brothers worked hard. Us friends.